The Indonesia Sustainable Urbanization Trust Fund, financed by SECO and implemented by the World Bank, is a program that used to work for about 5 years already on integrated spatial planning in urban areas. It follows the principle that any vision, plan, or intervention or investment decisions within urban areas should be based on comprehensive spatial analytics. This requires access to reliable data, updated spatial data, the necessary tools to analyze the information, the capacities to manage the data and the tools, as well as the institutional settings to transparent and evidenced decision taking based on all this information. The ITZON program does therefore work on four dimensions of urban planning: on data, on analytic tools, on capacities and human resources, and on institutional setup. It goes beyond a quick scan of cities to help priorities most urgent intervention, but builds in a way a sustainable platform and network and institutional setup and planning system that ensures that future investments are informed by relevant spatial analytics. The municipal spatial data infrastructure helps cities to use scalable and replicable tools that turn data into information and insights for urban management and investment decisions, while supporting the institutionalization of data governance frameworks at the subnational level for sustainability. The approach demonstrated in three cities in Indonesia that it's focused on the data ecosystem is important for sustainability of smart city initiatives. It helps to boost urban resilience because of more information on risk exposure, and it also enhances the efficiency of investment while increasingly be crucial in the post-COVID fiscal constrained environments.